Have you got bored using the same Android home screen for months? Android offers you the power to customize the home screen to any extent, but not everyone is a pro. The thought that goes into creating a theme or home screen setup can be rather taxing and time-consuming. Thus, we have decided to do the hard work for you, and we have shortlisted some amazing apps that will help you in crafting new home screen setups in no time. Now guys, if you really like what we are doing on this channel, then we really need your support to grow. So please drop a like and comment about your favorite app from this list. Excited? So let's get started. Kicking off the list with TruePix, which is an Android customization app with a ton of promise. It is broken up into two main categories. The first is the wallpaper provider side. It's nothing we haven't seen before, but it has a decent selection of wallpapers for an app this new. You can set backgrounds and browse through various categories. The real story though is the setup portion of the app. That section shows you some nice looking home screen setups and then tells you the launcher, wallpaper, icon pack widget and whatever other element are necessary to achieve the effect, along with credit to the creator of the setup. You simply tap each element in the list to install the appropriate app from the Play Store. Though the app has a limited number of wallpapers and home screen setup to offer, it has enough potential to give your device screen a classy makeover. The best thing about the app is that you do not need to separately choose the home screen and lock screen, as it provides a perfect combination of both that you can apply on your home screen. Next up we have Pro Screens, which is a very well designed app that provides you some seriously handpicked home screen setups that will take your Android experience to next level. In this app you will find some selected home screen setups that will inspire you to customize your smartphone. With each setup, the app will also showcase the set of apps that you will be needing to pull this off, like which wallpaper or widget app has been used to create a specific setup. Also, you can upgrade to premium version of this app that will remove all the ads and you will be greeted with some extra goodies. Now, I know you guys love customizing your Android device, maybe that's why you're watching this video. So for all the fans of Android customization, here is an amazing app called Bitlet that will keep you updated with all the latest news about the customization apps such as wallpaper, icons, widgets, etc. For instance, if an app developer has added some new wallpaper or icons to their app, then you will be updated here. This app will also help you in exploring new apps, as most of the time new apps gets unnoticed as there are millions of apps available on the Play Store. Screeny is another amazingly useful app for home screen setup enthusiasts, and the core functionality of this app is to showcase innovative home screen setups that will eventually improve your Android customizing experience. One of the best features of this app is that it provides you the actual backup file of various home screen setups. For instance, while searching for a new home screen, you stumbled upon a setup that you want to recreate on your device. Now, as you know, creating setups takes time, but with this backup feature, you can load any home screen setup onto your phone within minutes. Overall, the app is quite responsive, and if you're looking for a fresh setup, then this app will definitely be useful. So guys, these are some of the best customization apps that will help you in making some cool looking home screen setups. So which of the above app you like the most? Do you know of any other app that we should have added to this list? Do let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. And for more future videos like this, do consider subscribing and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any future videos from Extreme Droid. Now this is Samir signing off, and I'll see you guys in my next one.